Hello friends. Welcome to Quizopedia. If you are a new person to our channel, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Quizopedia. Quizopedia is interested in helping you discover different aspects of your personality, so we put together this test, especially for you. So, that you can get to know yourself a little better. The topic of this entire video is, what do you see first? In this image, what did you see first, the lock or the crying figure? If you saw lock mean, then this is for you. You love to explore what you don't know, learn new things, and get out of your comfort zone. You may be interested in someone, so be sure to talk to that person. If you saw crying figure mean, then this is for you. You need to pay more attention to your feelings, and listen to your wishes. At the same time, you need time to relax and clear your mind. In this image, what did you see first, the face or the fish? If you saw face mean, then this is for you. You are a social person and curious about the lives of others. For you, everything is unique and interesting. You pay attention to what is, instead of the details. If you saw fish mean, then this is for you. You are happy with your life. You believe in luck and a happy future. For you, the glass is always half full and details are very important to you. In this image, what did you see first, an open door or musical note? If you saw open door mean, then this is for you. You are ready for changes and are going in the right direction. You face the future, without fear but rather, excitement. You are a source of inspiration for others. If you saw musical note mean, then this is for you. Expressing yourself is important to you. You feel you have something important to share with the world. Don't look back and take risk. In this image, what did you see first? Ancient columns or a people? If you saw ancient column mean, then this is for you. It may be a little difficult for you to get out of your comfort zone. You tend to be quiet and afraid of opinions and views other than your own. Cheer up, you can do more than you think. If you saw people mean, then this is for you. You are a confident person and are clear about what a perfect life would be like, and you do everything to achieve it. You don't overthink things and you are always there to help others. And that's it in this video. If you need part 2 for this video mean, don't forget to post your comments in comment section. I hope this video helped you to know some personality about yourself. If you liked this video mean, don't forget to share your thoughts in comment section. And we'll see you with another interesting video. Until then, bye from Quizopedia.